Hi everyone, in today's video I'm gonna be doing these purple sweater nails, and I just want to say real quick before I move on to this video that the next one is gonna be how I film and edit my videos, so you can drop any questions you might have for me in the comments. Now back to the sweater nails. I've wanted to do this nail art for a long time, but I never got around to it because I don't have any clear acrylic powder like they use in all of the tutorials I've seen. The method I'm gonna show you today uses dip powder instead, and I didn't have a clear one, so I just used a colored one. So I picked out this purple dip powder I have from Rossie and a gel polish that was the closest to this purple. I chose one from Born Pretty Store. Okay, so the first step was to apply a peel-off base coat to make sure I'd be able to take them off easily. Then I applied two coats of the purple gel polish. I cured in between each coat. After that, I applied a matte top coat to make it look more realistic, and just because all of the other tutorials said so. I cured that too. And can we just stop to look at how pretty this purple is matte? I kinda love it just on its own, but this isn't a boring channel, so let's get on with the sweater. Quick tip for palettes, I know Simply Nailogical uses yogurt lids, but I don't eat yogurt, so I just use the plastic insert that comes in tissue boxes. It's super easy to clean, and that's what I always use to drop my nail polish. So I dropped some of my purple gel polish on my palette, and I used a detail brush for the next step. So I just did zigzags in a straight line until I reached the tip of my nail. Then I did a line on each side of the zigzags. And I did diagonal lines on each side. I tried to make the lines a little thick to get a nice textured look, but don't make them too thick or else they'll just bleed one into the other. Also, don't cure it yet. Here's another trick for you. I used a nail tip to pick up the dip powder because I don't have one of those fancy scoop thingy. So now with your design that's not cured yet, it's really important that the gel polish is still wet or else the dip powder won't stick. I just scooped the powder and covered my whole design, making sure I got all of the sides. I tapped my nail to remove the excess and I cured it in the lamp. Also, do one nail at a time. Then you can take a fluffy brush and just wipe away all the excess. After I finished filming the video, I realized that dip powder normally takes activator to harden. So I applied a coat of activator off camera. And that's it! Now you have sweater nails! I'm really happy with the result, I made do with what I have, and it still looks pretty good. I had tried a design with hearts on my thumb, but I think I made the hearts too small, and I just prefer the design I did on the rest of my nails. Okay, well, thank you so much if you watched the whole tutorial. You can comment down below any questions or thing you want me to talk about how I film and edit my videos, as I said in the beginning. You can also leave me a like and subscribe to my channel. You can click on the bell to turn on notification and be sure to never miss a future video. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!